Stupid Falco.
Oh.
Yeah, that's better. You can get it.
Pulling all these eyes. Okay.
Marvelous. Well, there I am, Conker the King, King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? But how did I come to this, I hear you say? And who were those strange fellows that surround my throne, I hear you also say? Well, it's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad fur day. With a couple of the guys, and they're off tomorrow to some, I don't know, fight some war somewhere. Anyway,
I'll see ya. Love you.
I think she won. Conker, put the phone down. Oh, right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay.
Oh, what is this game?
Someone lend me a fiver.
This game was released for Nintendo 64.
I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime.
This man is drunk, bro.
I gotta go home.
This is Conker's bad
go
for
this
the...
way. Oh, oh.
This is ready to
mature. That's the toilets. Well, go this way. Yeah, that's better.
a mature really video game, bro. This is like the original Grand Theft Auto.
Too bad tonight. Hang on a sec.
But the cutscenes are cool though. But back in the day. Oh, what is that?
Sorry about that, old chap. Gotta go.
I'm playing Conker's Bad Friday. Bro, this is the most cutscenes ever.
Can't quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me. What was that? This way, I suppose.
Bro, who is the voice actor for this game? I'm like 4 minutes into this game. I'm not playing anything. It's straight cutscenes. But it's fine though. Where am I?
More milk? Sire?
Bruh.
Yes.
No bueno. Somebody's upset. Still not ready for the game yet.
Oh, no. It's gonna be one of those days.
Hey. Alright, I can play now. Bro, I'm actually drunk.
I don't feel so good.
I'm trying to jump. That's all I got. Come on, Conker. Let's get up here. B. Get some water, man. Need to freshen up, bro. Get your life together, man. Come on, wake up. Come on, man. Come on, Conker. It's embarrassing, bro. Oh, man. He's so slow. He's drunk. I'm pressing B. He has his tongue out like he's about to throw up or something. So he feels sick. Come on, man.
I don't feel so good.
Come on, man. I'm trying to help you out. Let's go over here. Huh.
thick.
I know, I know.
What's that? What's that? Hey, hey. Who are you?
Oh, hello. Can you help me? I need to get home and go to bed, because I don't feel very well at all.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, no. Oh,
so you can't help me at all?
Yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. I scare birdies.
Bro, what is this game?
Okay, Beardy. So how can you help me?
Let's step over here.
Alright.
You see those buttons? Actually, you'll find that they're called context sensitive. And, press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes a nice ting. Right, a ting noise. You guys ting. There, no. Ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B.
What?
I don't mind if I do.
So, what does that mean?
It means context sensitive. It's sensitive.
What does that mean?
To context. Try it over there.
Okay.
Or you could try it again.
Come on, if I do. You go any faster. I know. Whoa.
Oh, just what I needed. In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here.
Alright.
Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once.
Whoa, you can jump now.
Very much. I'm gonna go to bed now. Nate.
Alright.
Oh, I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure there was something. Yeah, now I remember. Hold the Z button down, and I should crouch.
Alright.
Now then, what was it? Oh yeah, press A to jump extra high.
Alright.
Then again to do that funny helicopter tail thing. Now that makes me harbor. I should easily get across that gap.
Sorry.
Are you sure you've got that?
I got it. Oops. Oh, whoa, I died. I didn't die. Doors. Uh-oh. No bueno. Oh, no. Trying to make it up there. Door doesn't work. Come up here. I can crouch with Z. Yep.
This guy.
If you think you're coming this way, you can think again.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No.
Please, man.
I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years? Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge, say. And I'm not moving now.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Huh?
Oh my god. That makes no sense. No. Yeah, I'm not good at platforming. Oh my. Oh. Oh my god. He passes, dude. He's just gonna kill me again. What's this?
Hang on. Something missing here. Didn't I have a... Ah. Yeah. Try pressing B and see what that does. Are you sure you've got that?
Oh, smart. I have a frying pan.
Hey, hold still. Stop that.
Oh. Got some for him. I got some for him.
A frying pan. You stupid little.
See you. What do I do? Hey man. Wake up, man. Wake up. Hey. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on, man. Why are you running? Man, forget it, man. What do I have to do?
The frying pan. You stupid little.
Gotta go over there.
Plunger with dynamite. I think I know what's gonna happen now. Yep. Fantastic. Let's go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
Professor.
Welcome. I have a job for you. As you can see, the table.
The table? Ah, yes. Sorry, I've spilled the milk again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at it for you. Yes, I think I see the problem. I will see what I can do. She must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later. I'll be as quick as I can, sir.
Because we know what happened last time.
On it all well. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Oh, smart.
Yes. Wait, no. And I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye.
Alright.
Duct tape? I'll give him a duct tape, asshole. I'll come down here, I'll show him what the duct tape is, I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid f***er. All I do all day is trying to sort his stupid problems out of asshole. Anyway, so what were we? The table. What shall we do with this? Clean slate. Anti-gravity chocolate is kind of working. That will do. At the f***ing window with that.
Those nasty, nasty wasps! Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone! I'll never see it again now!
What do you want me to do about it?
Please get it back for us! Otherwise I don't know what we're going to do!
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you.
Calm down, lady.
Oh, just follow the signs!
Hoe is dus?
Zeg, one of them skills.
Wat ik moet je gaan aan, gek de shit uit.
Wow. Hey, wat weet je, die komt op hier, alright.
Oh, ga dan, ja.
Mooi, mooi, joh. Oh, smart.
It's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem?
The job is not easy.
You need manual. Otherwise, that doesn't work. Manual. It costs you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Pepsi packs?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, $10. Long time. You love manual, long time.
Slow, man. I'm not bothering you. I'm not messing with y'all, man. Back up.
You a little shot to be a Grim Reaper?
Well, how many Grim Reapers have you met before, mate? What am I supposed to look like?
Yeah, that's a good point. Well made.
Now, let's see. Ah, yes. Conker. Surname?
The Squirrel.
The Squirrel. The... Oh, bloody hell. You would have to be a sodding squirrel, wouldn't you?
Why, is there a problem with that?
Well, yes, there is, actually. It's like those bloody cats. Such a pain in the ass. You're one of these special cases.
Oh, really?
Yes. Apparently, according to the powers that be, I'm just doing my job. I do what I'm told. I don't even get paid very much. Apparently, squirrels can have as many lives as they think they can get away with.
Oh, I see. So I'm not dead.
No, dead, but not quite.
Right. Well, I'll be off then.
Just you wait, smart ass. You don't get out of it that easily. Now, the thing is, you may not be dead, but that doesn't mean you can't die. You just have a few more, shall we say, chances. Yeah. Like cats. I hate those things. Right. Distributed around your little world are these tail things. Squirrels' tails. If you can get them, I'll give you an extra chance. Understand?
Well, sounds a bit strange, but okay.
Strange? The best bloody deal you're going to get, you little prick. Right, that's it. Piss off. I've got some cats to see. Bloody things.
So
I hate those bloody cats. The way they meow and they piss everywhere. And their shit smells just bloody awful all over my furniture.
Ooh! Whoa!
Pick it up. Sneak in there somehow. Trying to smack him.
Come on, huh? Come here, buddy. Why are you? I'm gonna steal your book.
Need more chocolate.
Squirrel, and none of this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Damn. Nothing.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Somebody come for me.
Yeah, cash.